even had to ask. Cause I bet you not one of the real ones. Hey, you don't seem like one of the real ones to me.
Now, before I start this video, I would like to let you guys know, Bri Squad, how much restraint I needed to not do this reaction. I've seen so many. I just didn't want to watch any other trailer after, because I remember, like, maybe earlier this year, I did a reaction, and I was just... My body's not ready for this. But what is good, Bri Squad? This is Bri's where everything, anything can happen. And I feel like this one's about to hit home for me. Because Kingdom Hearts 3, bro. This is the final battle. Shut up. Alright, we're going to watch this. We'll get through this together. If you guys have not even touched the trailer or watched one, comment below, because I give you mad props. I broke. I'm sorry. It was like cocaine to me. I had to, like, snort a line. I don't know. I don't know why I'm comparing cocaine to Kingdom Hearts 3. I don't know. Listen. It's E for every... Bro.
They can take your world... They can take your heart, cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
I never watched Frozen all the way. Comment below if you've never watched Frozen. Like, I've seen some parts, but not, like, the whole movie, because I felt like, obviously it was a good movie, but I felt like it was like Avatar. I don't know. I was gonna start rambling there, but I stopped myself.
So tomorrow, you and me in the ring. You ready? Don't hold back, Lee.
Whoa,
promise?
Whoa. The ring.
I want you for a lifetime.
Wait!
Find the hearts joined to yours.
Huh? I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail.
I think that's...
Fail to deliver our final vessel.
Ah!
Join your heart. With mine!
Just where are we supposed to be looking?
A Keyblade war is upon us.
Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
In time, I awakened to a new purpose.
Kairi's right. We're all in this together, Sora.
Please, I have created enough victims.
All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research.
There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what?
There's no saving you.
Who are you?
Oh,
ready.
Sora!
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
That's exactly how I feel right now. Just back that up a little bit. I'm not ready for this, bro. I'm not.
Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, here I and my other selves can be one. In Scala et Kylo.
Alright, Bright Squad, listen to me. I'm so hyped for I think this is one of the games I've been hyped for a good minute. Okay. I was playing Fortnite earlier. This shit on the store? Don't lie to me. Is this shit on the store? Store? Go to the fucking store, man! Stop lagging! Okay, where is it? It's fucking connection, dude. Alright, y'all. Where is it? Hello? Bro! I'm fucking... I'm pre-ordering this right now. I'm not even streaming, dude. I'm sorry, y'all. Oh my god. I didn't know it was on the fucking store, dude. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end this video right here. There's so many emotions going on. My body's not ready for this. I remember playing Kingdom Hearts when I was like 11, 12. That's a long ass time. Till now. There's so many Kingdom Hearts games that came out, and now I don't even know if they're going to continue this. Doesn't it seem like... I know the final battle, but I feel like they're going to keep going from this. I don't know. We'll have to see, man. Stay tuned. Hopefully, if you guys want to see like content coming for this game, or you want me to stream it a lot, let me know in the comments below, because I would love to do that for you guys. Because I haven't been streaming, and I've been trying to like fix my internet a little bit. That way, I have a better... My frames don't drop, and a lot of frame drop issues lately, but hopefully I can get that, you know, situated. I'm just kind of, I'm not taking a break, but I am going on vacation for a little bit, so hopefully when I come back 2019, I'm ready. A lot of things are gonna be changing in 2019. I know you guys all hear every YouTuber say 2019 is gonna be lit. I'm not saying it's gonna be lit, but I know there's gonna be a lot of changes. So, and we just hit 1,900 subscribers. I could not thank you so much for that. Like, literally, it's crazy. And if you guys like my new subscribers, like, I do vlogs, I do reactions, I do skits. I do a little bit of, like, everything I can do and I want to do, because I feel like there's a lot of diversity on YouTube as far as content-wise. So, I want to bring a lot of to the plate as far as the channel goes. But that's it for me rambling and, you know, talking about it, because I'm super, super hyped for this game. I haven't been so hyped for a game since... What game have I not? I don't remember which one. But anyway, I hope you guys have a great, let's say, Wednesday. And you guys be safe. And remember, I got you guys. And I love you guys. And yeah, peace.